Okay, I call bullshit. There's no way that board would have broken. Jesus. They could have made it look like some old decrepit ass board at least. Hell, that probably would match New York's infrastructure right now, thanks to Bidenomics. Come on, man. If you don't like that, come on, man.
Wow. You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. I wonder if they deliver. Those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
Back to work.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Oh God, not more Mary Jane sequences. I hated that in the first game. I don't know though, if I get to use the taser, that could be a redeeming arc.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
Nope, I still hate it.
Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too.
When he arrives, the fires must be everywhere.
A lot of hunters in there. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
Place.
I gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast.
I heard something.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my God. Vulture. Did they... I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but... no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Connors' cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
Something's over there.
needs a total rewire.
Hey, what?
I need to get one of those. Keys. Code. Easy. Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here. Just need the code for the gate.
I'm on it.
Someone's taking us out! We'll get...
The hunter with the code went toward the lion's den.
I'm on the way.
This is a waste of...
Right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one.
This is the zoo that closed after a lion attacked its handler. Awful. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin, my trusty subordinate.
Vika, mongoose Vojok, Valasor.
They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Someone broke into the zoo to fight the lion before they put it down. This must be where they both died. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznok.
Vika, Petek Voj.
Garin elegem vana hivasaiból. Hol vannak a kezülékes kódok?
A kódok sorozata az információs táblán van. Tudhatnám?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
Down over here. I will go look.
Found the reporter.
Okay, Doc. Let's get you out of there. I'm on my way, Doc.
He's ready. Come, let's move. Do you think we've done enough? We will find out.
Sounds like Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Stand by.
I have to hurry and get to Connors before the hunters do. They have him locked in the middle of the zoo like some kind of showpiece. Must be coming.
Who would expect to find
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Everybody down!
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning. Move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
Got some hunters blocking our route!
They even brought some animals from home!
up!
Give it right back!
You two doing okay?
Help!
Not good! We better clear these guys out fast!
Just hurry!
Note to self. Stay away from poison clouds.
Your boss is so impressive. Why isn't he out here fighting us?
Your world is charged.
Not yours?
Not a lot of self-esteem in this group.
MJ, how are things looking?
Just keep them busy.
Won't let you get hurt, sir. You'll be okay.
Please. I can't do this again. Spider-Man! I'm sorry. But we need to hurry. I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Get you out of here.
This
what did
feels
you do to him?
Not great.
Just think, this'll definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah, MJ, I don't think. Am I breathing?
I'll kill you,
Harry.
Do it then.
Look out! It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
Pete!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Get your boss, need better aim!
You are just what Kraven is searching for!
And I feel sorry for him!
I have a shot!
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in... rare artifacts. Just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I
promise. Wow, that's crazy. There's more suit.
Hunter's getting shipments of some kind. Hey, mind if I help?
Be my guest.
Mysterious stranger less often, you know.
Tell you what, turning that 120 hertz on made all the difference in the world. Those wings.
have got a very special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing... reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learn to plan for both.
Right? So Spider-Man was on the scene. That's great!
Think he's handsome under that mask? That's what they say.
Well, New York wouldn't be the same without him. Thanks, Rio. Give it up for Rio Morales, who graciously lent us her time. Any advice for our audience before we head out?
If you need help, ask for it. No one important will judge you. Promise.
Oh, I couldn't have said it better myself. Danica out!
There's Howard.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh... I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Ooh, a jet stream! Time to really fly! Hey, Pidgey, do a barrel roll! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there.
You've been away from land too long. Far too long. Suddenly you're with me.
Oh, you like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons.
Like a ghost, you haunt me. You find warmth.
Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city. In the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off, and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh, no.
Howard's Howard. Dead.
Natural causes. Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the Hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Men won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his